I'm listening.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Oh, shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag you anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
Sounds like I was just in the wrong place. It happens.
Ah, thanks. A lot of those assholes were already on edge. You waltzing right into the Constitution just pushed them over. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were gonna get cratered for sure.
How I got aboard is my business, not yours.
All right, forgive me for asking. But you got inside the ship and you got to see it. All that salvage, the real motherlode, just waiting to be stripped and sold.
It's probably worth a fortune.
We scored this one and no more scrounging in the gutters. Ever. So you talked with a tin can. What'd he have to say?
What do you think he said?
No freaking clue. The only talking we ever did to that rust bucket was him yelling at us about keel hauling crap like that while his robots tried to murder us. So, what did he say?
Your men took something from him. He wants it back.
Well, that's too bad. It's our salvage now. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts!
So he wants to build a rocket.
You can't seriously be all right with that? Screw that robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with her.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This lady's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
What's in it for me?
What do you think? The tin can's gonna pay you? Maybe in some freaking doubloons? Stick with us and you'll be rolling in caps. So you in or out?
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
Good. I don't trust these scavengers.
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down. Turn down the chance of a lifetime, loser.
It would be better for all of us if you just leave.
You try jumping our plane? Boat or crater?
Yes.
If you're here for work, you're too late.
Let's do this.
Oh, God, don't move.
No point in leaving that for the scavengers.
Hey. Over here. Hey.
You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Heads up.
Point it out.
Captain.
Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator.
Captain Ironsides.
If the scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction, I will reluctantly oblige them.
Hey, Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is non-functional. Requires replacement.
What's wrong with the transmitter?
Diagnostic inconclusive. No functioning Mr. Handy's available for detailed analysis. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, madam.
Rolling. Scanning. have a big...
Okey-dokey.
Heads up. Look alive. Look alive.
Sure. Here's my supply.
Move here.
What are you building?
Here. Yes.
What are you going to do with that?
Hey.
Okay, this is what I've got. this does. What are you going to do with that?
Hey.
Thank you. works.
Hey.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Let's get this over.
See if he had anything worth taking. Heads up.
I'm listening. Opening fire.
Controlled burst.
Hey.
Anything I can help, Terry?
Hey.
What are you...
Hey. Heads up.
Go ahead. Hey there, friend. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Nice to meet you. It's good to see the Minutemen taking the Commonwealth back.
Don't worry. That's what the Minutemen are here for.
The scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction.
Mr. Navigator?
Current speed, 0 knots. At current speed, we will arrive at destination in undefined hours.
Defending the Constitution.
Tis an honor to crew such a story.
No way I could pick this.
Patrolling. Warning. Overdue for maintenance. Defending the Constitution. Warning, overdue for maintenance.
Stories about how that ship got up there. I never heard one that I believe.
Beware, soldier. Enemies lie in wait.
defending the Constitution.
Ahoy, soldier! Guidance system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required you commence dialogue with the captain.
Captain Ironsides?
You've been of service to our noble vessel. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
Captain!
You've been of service to our noble vessel. Despite ample provocation...
Right. I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty, and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
So now, can you tell me what's going on?
Complete this task, and I will gladly relate our mission. Until then, silence, vigilance. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.